What's up, guys? I'm Mike, and today I'm playing Fortnite Battle Royale. And what we're gonna be doing is dropping that Pleasant Park and doing the cabbage challenge. If you don't know what this is, I will be hiding in a cabbage, not a bush, next to bait, ready to shotgun someone in the face. And yeah. So I'm using the Twitch Prime skin because it's green. I don't know why I put on the lollipopper. So, alright. Right about now, I'm gonna go down. Alright. So there is someone down here. But we just gotta get something that's bait. Something that someone would want. And then we need a shock. We might put the bandages down unless we don't anything that's good. Alright, so nothing too great over here. We got our shotgun, which is amazing. Come on. That is great. Oh wow, so I can even drink one of these. Alright. I don't know if that would work. Hold on. I've seen some things on the internet. I think this one's probably it. I'm so sorry, mate. I need that shotgun. Come here, my boy, buddy. Hey there, brother. I'll be like, if anyone else is here. Oh, you can. Oh. I don't think anyone else is coming. All right, bye bye. Dodged her first bullet, dude. Oh my. Boom, I'm gonna go check this. That is troll, guys. Feels like every time I open up that chest, I get a poured fort. Oh no way. She looted damn nothing of this place, brother. Unless someone else is hiding. Actually people said that there was a secret base under that chest, but I don't think so. I think that's just a freaking myth buster. Busting myth. Ugh, that's gay. Myth busters, busting myth, busting myth. Myth. Busting myth. Banging myth. Come here, boy. Bop. I'm copping this game, brother. There's no chest in there. Get the fucking tiger. Get out of here. Hey there, brother. I'm gonna go at that one spot again. I have to find a freaking big bruh. Copping it. After I take this chest, I'm going back to that spot because people are gonna start coming in, you know. Hey there, brother. I have a great idea. I have two of these, right? So, what I'm gonna do is place a trap
in the house
under one of them. Then we're gonna place the other one next to me. 16 people left. People are coming in. Oh no, somebody knows that I'm going in there and they got a sniper? I don't know, man. I hope no one sees me or some dead. Okay, everybody. By the sniper, his ass is dead. He's a mug in bush camp. Oh, right next to the drop it. Look at that bush. He is a bush. Actually, I'm a cabbage, nigga. I'm a good guy. He's a bush over there. I'm a cabbage, dog. Can't beat cabbage. I thought he was looking at me with a scope right there. There in the bush, I was about to say, oh, I don't know. I don't see anyone else. It's creepy. Right, I'm gonna cop it and leave. His ass was as good as mine. Thank you for the rockets. All right. The heavy. And every other ammo block that you gave me. All right, someone's over there in a fight. And then there's a building over there. And I know there's a mansion here. And it's gonna be running from the storm in like 2 seconds. Ooh. 9 people left. Yeah. He actually didn't see me though, that Omega. He was like looking around. He would have shot me. Maybe he thought I was trying to team because I wasn't shooting at him. Maybe I'm just an idiot. I think I'm just an idiot. Alright, come on, come on. I really want to win. You know? I think about taking a dub. 7 people left. There might be storm runners though. Should I do the storm walk? Alright. If I get a dub, a solo dub for this challenge, I'm gonna be laughing, mate. Ooh, shotgun ammo, I'm popping it. I feel like there's gonna be other bush campers now. Should I go over on that side? More people? Stay over here. Staying over here. Where there's less people. I'm not trying to be like freaking like myth and ninja. Like, everyone's like, yo, you do it super wrong. Like, ninja does it this way. Alright, I know what ninja does because I watch him. But like, chill, mate. I'm not trying to go for like a 70 kill game. Chill. Like, damn. Let me drop where I want to drop. Let me drop when I want to drop, and let me loot when I want to loot, and let me do all that, you know? That is a death trap. I saw someone do that. They got stuck by the storm, or I don't know. Someone has to be up there. If not, I'm going up there. Which I think everyone's up there. I wonder if everyone's just, like, circling the mountain, because there's 7 people left in this tiny-ass storm. It's about to come in! Probably a lot of people are still there, going into there when the storm starts to walk. Over here, where are those balls? What's over there? Is it a legendary? Should I go over there? Everyone's gonna be over here. Oh no. I swear if it's a pistol, then mate, I'm dead. Alright, well, I could take those rockets. No, the rockets. You can only carry 13 rockets. M8, brother. Alright, 6 people left. Someone's definitely on top of that mountain. I think anyone's doing the sky base challenge? I don't think so. There's a drop right over there, okay. So everyone's probably gonna, some people are probably gonna go over there if they're stupid. I'm being calm. Alright. Easy storm. I'm being nice, brother. Oh my god, dude. This is like the bush camping. Like god skin. Alright. Yep, we're doing the bush challenge, guys. If I get sniped, I'm dead. If someone has a sniper, which yes they do. Don't tell me that they do. I'm dead. I hear nothing. And there's 4 people left, okay. 3 other people besides me in a solo. I think I could do this. 2 kills to my name because I've been bush camping this whole time. I've been bush camping over there. You think someone's riding it out by the storm? That would suck, mate. Every second I'm getting more intense and intense, so I need to breathe. Everyone's up there. The circle's over here, then down. But if the circle's over here, then down, mate. Should I go, like, around this whole spot? We're both gonna have to move. Did he run? Oh no. He's up there. Shit. I need to go up there. I think he has a drum gun. I don't want to be up here. Oh, I need to run. Oh, it's a 1v1. Let's go! Let's go, baby! Solo! Freaking default, freaking. Oh, let's go, baby! Let's go! Plus camper challenge, let's GD, sit in my butt. Let's go, guys. That's how it's done, mates. Let's go, baby. Freaking.
I did not think that was gonna happen, guys.
That was good. It was good to get a solo one. First solo one, guys. I hope you guys liked the video. I'll see you in the next one.
Yo, DJ, put a nitty back to the record, baby, and give me this shit right now.